For this problem, we have to choose the correct equation for the root mean squared speed of particles in an ideal gas of molar mass m and temperature T. To do this, we somehow have to connect temperature to speed. We can do this using energy. The thermal energy of a particle is F over 2 times kBT. F stands for the number of degrees of freedom, kB is Boltzmann's constant, and T is temperature. Since this is true for every single particle, we can multiply by n and get the thermal energy for all n molecules within the gas. What about F? In an ideal gas, the molecules are supposed to be round, almost point-like objects. How many degrees of freedom does such a particle have? It can move up, down, left, right, and forwards, backwards. Rotation is no degree of freedom because after rotating a perfect sphere, it looks the same as if nothing had happened. And vibration? This would require some inner structure that we don't have, so we end up with F equals 3. In classical mechanics, the kinetic energy for a particle of mass m is m over 2 times v squared. So let's equal these energies and solve for velocity. From this we can already assume the correct answer, but let's finish the calculations. First, we use the two representations of the ideal gas law, one with uppercase N and KB, the other with the number of moles and the ideal gas constant R. So we can substitute uppercase N KB by lowercase n R. Second, we use the definition of molar mass, that is mass per moles, to finally see that answer D is a correct one. The important equations for this problem are the thermal energy, the two forms of the ideal gas law, and the definition of molar mass. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.